and I'm a Main Street Kid Correspondent. What's your favorite thing to do in this job?
My favorite thing to do in this job is to get to work with these amazing artists and come to work every day doing great music, working with phenomenal people, and then working with the band. So I have many favorite things, obviously, right? And then when the kids come in and that we see all of this work and it becomes magic to the kids, yeah. That's my favorite part, is the energy we get back from the audience.
Why did you pick Schoolhouse Rock?
I didn't pick Schoolhouse Rock. Actually, our amazing executive, artistic director, and producer, Murray, picked this for this season, and then she asked me to join as musical director, and I was very excited to come on board.
So what was your first musical or play?
My very first musical, when I was 14, I was asked to be the rehearsal pianist for Bye Bye Birdie, and my first professional opera was La Boheme.
Do you have any questions for me?
What did you think? You got to watch part of a rehearsal this morning.
Yeah, it was really fun. I just want to see how it comes out and like all with the stage lights and all the props.
So you're seeing this at the very beginning when
yeah.
we're putting all this together,
yeah.
and then I'm excited for you to see it when
yeah,
we put it on stage.
Yeah, it's pretty
You'll
cool.
get to see the whole process. I'm so excited to meet you. Thank you for coming.
Hooking up two cars to one when you say something like this choice. Either now or later, or no choice. Neither now nor ever.
Hey, that's clever.
Eat this or that, growth in or fat.